Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. We don't miss. Come on, draw one.
Oh, right, right, yeah. That might help the others. Yeah, as much as I do love this game, there are things I literally don't like. How's what? First take all these. Sir, please. Stop doing that. Yeah. Oh, no. Missing one. I'll take that. Yay.
He's back.
No, it doesn't matter. I'm just, like, doing this to get to the next one. So unless we have, like, something interesting to talk about, this is just going to get cut out. Happy times. Smacking friends around, this first one. Just sad. That was free, I think.
Free.
I used to get to hear this song.
Alright. Put that on my neck.
Let me smack him again. You win! This is the worst kind of grind. Really. Yeah. Yeah, sounds like it. He's singing the music as well. La-da-da-da-da. You must have bruises up the walls you got this point.
Okay, we might make it. Alright,
let's wait.
Let's hope
it's
it. Maybe you can see it. Okay.
Whose idea was this? Nomura!
I wonder
what's going on. Like, I don't want to be just saying, standing there like, man, sure, like, calm down a little bit. Oops, things quiet. Yeah. How many balls were there?
That was six.
No, I mean, like, in the
closet. That's the servant cycle.
Is that it? You don't fight me?
Nope. Yeah, like that.
Yeah. What's your name, Vivian, again?
Fine.
Okay. I'm gonna get to night for a while though.
Yeah, you're still 5 games away. We're five games away.
Yeah. That scene is like a million hours long. But I still haven't had the time to get back to you for a while, by the way.
No, okay.
I literally haven't played anything besides Game of Thrones 2 lately, honestly.
I don't actually play the game like every single day. I'm game 45, but.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm just trying
to. It would be nice to get through the series as soon as possible as we can. Because I would like to do this Miracle Mode before free, if possible.
We're getting
before the game comes out. It depends. It depends on how often I stream. Yeah, how often I die as well. It really depends. Huh? What I might do, is... You know, so my schedule is like, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, half the main LP and Thursday. Tuesday and Thursdays are the shorter game. So I might just, when I get to this purple mode, I'll just stream for Monday, Wednesday, Friday and make that the main playthroughs. Just to make them go by faster. So again? Super Mario what?
Super Mario Bros.
How's that going?
Yeah.
I need to get back to that. I've only had one session.
What about that?
I'm about 3.
Okay.
I don't know. It's the beach kind of level. Maybe. I don't remember what the...
This part was very easy.
Yeah.
And you?
Yeah, she's nice. Mario, you actually got some really cool creeping fights, I gotta say. What's it, two?
Luigi,
you?
Yeah, I bet that.
I have. It's lost levels on the right. Because it's gonna be like really difficult, but it doesn't feel like cheap difficulty.
Well, like everybody plays like Luigi before, right?
Yeah. That might be. I'm not sure.
It's like Luigi, right?
Yeah. I like how when you beat the game, you get this thing. Nice. Okay, so we might have another one. Yay! That was it. Let's put on the drawing thing. Yeah, it was this.
One of these.
Yep. Yeah. That's unequipped and stuff. I hate when this happens.
Yeah, or you need a 3 AP at least.
Yeah. Yeah, we can just get rid of that.
Who made your design?
Huh, what?
I can do the make drawings.
Oh, yeah. But I like how in Luigi Yoshi, when you beat the game, you get this thing where you can get Mario U physics, but like you really don't want that. Because it's where you like try playing levels with Mario physics, and it's always impossible sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, just get another one to answer.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take
a while to answer. Okay, that's good to know. Yeah.
It's a bit disturbing.
I still
have a point. Nope. Not gonna
mind that you got these. Yeah. Not really.
Nope. Setzer, day 2. What bear is Setzer's cosplay? $92!
What?
For a whole Setzer Kingdom Hearts 2 outfit.
Huh?
Setzer, his full name is Setzer Gambiani.
Okay.
Phineas is the gambler.
Right.
By the way, when you get Setzer, probably not gonna use him much.
Oh, is he bad?
Not bad, just his main gimmick relies on luck.
Oh.
Really good manipulation with the slots. But the problem is, there's a big thing that Setzer has called Joker Doom, is if you get 3 settings, you basically kill anything, including bosses, instantly.
Okay.
However, you get 2 settings in a bar, that's reverse Joker Doom, which instantly wipes you.
Screw that. Basically, he said he's like a gambler, so.
Yeah, that's the point, he's supposed to gamble.
I don't like that kind of. I don't like doing that kind of thing for like an RPG, though. It's too much risk.
I'm not gonna like Gate 2.
Hmm?
7.
Oh.
Let's see. Oh, he also works with Bill Turner.
Oh.
Let me see, going up. On the map.
I think this is 4 or 5.
let's see. This is really interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Can we start in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2?
Hmm.
He does Itachi Uchiha from Naruto a lot.
Oh, okay.
Interesting.
Indeed.
Come on, keep rolling. Are you playing Metal Gear Rising?
No, that's the Platinum Games one, right?
Yeah, it's the hack and slash.
Right, no, I haven't played Metal Gear game period.
Oh, it's Firefly from Morgans.
Oh, right, yeah, I remember that. Okay, cool. That was a cool Platinum game.
Bayonetta 2. Oh, Wasteland Overwatch.
Nice. Not cool. Familiar with that, but...
Quick Gorilla.
Oh, right, okay. I'm not familiar with the names.
I'm familiar with names, I'm just not familiar with the stories as I want to be. Because I'm interested in how, like, I do like the characters that they get for Overwatch.
Same, yeah.
Let's see.
It's one of those things I want to get to at some point.
Yeah, I'll use Itachi for Naruto, I think. Like, this one, even the anime.
Nice. Let's
see. I don't see, for Spectacular Spider-Man cartoon, the Electro.
Oh, okay.
He's also just a random bug.
Nice.
Speedy for Young Justice. Okay. Kind of interesting, I guess.
Yeah. I'll do one more, and should be nearly there. I'm gonna still count.
Did you like Wolfman? Wait, the night. Oh, actually, in 3 days, he turns 47.
Okay.
Happy early birthday to you, Chris Freeman.
He's totally not watching this, but...
He's your best fan.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now it's
nice.
I'm not sure if we're getting any for Final 10, but we might as well just be safe.
Yeah.
Also, by the way, I like how each level match, each level gets smaller.
Oh, yeah!
Like, I hate it a lot. Cyber, Setzer had less, and Cyber had 1.
That's amazing.
Isn't this romantic? Okay, let's get the torch.
Yeah. Yeah, time to come to like that biggest thing.
One. Oh, maybe it's torch. It's gonna be
really funny. Yeah! Yeah. What are you even doing, like? Oh, hi, Vivek. Didn't catch you before. Vivek's in the background.
Oh, right. Oop! It's Cypher.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's back on himself.
Yeah.
That's possible. Wait, one stop? Okay, possible.
Nice!
That's actually really funny.
Yeah.
Oops. They don't know it's coming. I mean, I can't answer the question here.
Wait.
Have you seen Transformers Prime?
Nope.
Rescue Bots?
Nope.
Oh, okay, then, because he's Bumblebee.
I haven't really seen anything Transformers related.
Okay, I'm just seeing right here, so I don't think about that.
What, who are you looking up? Looking
Cycle.
Cycle Boys?
Yeah. Okay. Point, does surface on, like, a Jared Guinness. Yeah, because the other day, I was looking up, it's because I recognized, James Arnold Taylor as Jack Sparrow and Obi-Wan. I can't hear it.
Yeah, seriously. It's like just expecting him to take out a blue lightsaber at any point. Must be you. He does do a really good everyone.
I
don't know this controller, to be honest.
Well, yeah, we got it. It may look how close we got last session.
Yeah, I think it's totally possible, especially with Limitfall now, but I don't know. Actually, no, I don't know if I. Because Genie has saved us a lot, so he might still be the better option.
Yeah,
that's thing as well.
But don't fuck with Panel Man for now.
Yeah.
I don't think for some reason, but again. The only thing is left is bad up.
Yeah. I'm not sure. I don't know.
No, we'll call it 5.
Yeah.
It's 5 at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we're getting anything out of this in the first place, but you never
have to be sure.
Yeah. Well, then we're getting talking.
Yeah.
At least we can cut out, hater.
Yeah. Yep. Oh no, what I should do is just speed up hater, stupid speed, so it's just like a blink of an eye thing, and then just put Tetsu, what happened.
No, it's like, oh okay, fair enough. Okay, Cloud.
Oh no, that's what I should do. I should put like, a clip of that in when Jack Sparrow shows up.
Totally.
I need to be reminded of that when I get to that.
Cloud voice actor is Steve Perkins. Voice American voice, anyways.
I'm gonna call this round 7.
But I know we have to play with the man's voice in Japanese.
Yeah. That's it.
Oh, yep. Only thing you've ever done is Cloud.
Wow. How did you know?
Nobody
picked
up the Oh, wow. Oh.
Right. I'm just voicing one character now. I'll do it 2 more times.
Why not?
Yeah.
Basically,
Crom. Who went
Crom? Okay. Yeah,
right, yeah.
Spectrum. Crom, Anarchy of Animal Organs.
Okay.
Yeah. I've been given an aerial kanji for Persona since. Looks like it, yeah. And, ready for Magnificent Zero.
I think we're fine. I don't know.
It's like Overwatch, nice. That's like body from your judges, really?
I think, yeah, I don't think we can get anything from this.
I don't like judges, you know, games, just feel.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. What is it to do?
You're up for a bunch of prologue. What's that thing we're doing in eating classes thing?
Oh, alright. I think we can leave Tonic Town,
though. Let's go on Tonic
Classes. Who's Tonic Classes?
That's you.
Oh. Alright, yeah. I'm trying to think, I don't know. Don't get to the best room.
No. If we're gonna do anything now, unless you really want to get to the reason tonight, is Park Lands.
Oh, yeah.
Because the last thing we can do is a Shaman Relic, if anything.
Here I guess. I don't know how long it's gonna take, though.
Hopefully not too long. Oh, yeah, make sure we get Goofy out.
Yeah.
Wait, here's the unfortunate thing. We're not getting Donald Lucky until right before the World Hunter was.
Yeah, that sucks.
On the plus side, we can't even do Grand Limit here.
Yeah. Is that something I want to get Dodge War level 1 before, like... I mean, I probably don't need it for Lexia, but I definitely need it for, Lexius.
Hmm.
Yeah, give me some, okay, cool.
They'll help about, but...
Yeah, but I think, just using, Reflect and, all that helps more.
Like that,
Yeah, helps more for Lexia. Lexius... apparently?
I
don't think so,
nope. Yes. This should get power gems. Yeah. Like
you said, the last writing I have to do for materials better. Mm-hmm. And I like that there's no
limit on how many materials you can have,
like, that would suck. I wish we could pick up any more power stones.
Well, the other thing is, every time we visit the Moogle Shop, all of our materials are dropped, everything is
done. Right.
Which is why I've been saying, like, you just crystal, if you aim from as a reward, if you back out, hit Sibis again, they'll be like, all different.
Yeah.
Well,
we get XP at the very least as well.
Which will also help against when we do the other data fights.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still a rapper.
Oh, yeah.
And well, let's find you later, that's the main thing.
Yeah. How many rounds do you think we should do until we
stop? Three more?
Yeah, that seems fun.
There's a lot of shot in our path, but that's just the thing to drop it. So.
Yeah.
If we get early, we're calling it early.
Yeah. Cause that's something going anyway.
Yeah.
And if we don't get it, then oh well.
As long as it doesn't take a bit long.
Yeah, that was just bad.
Oh wait, I just realized we still have to draw. Wait, we still have a drawing on.
Yeah, that's true.
What do we have on that? It was like a 4-1 thing, something like that. It was a soldier.
Yeah.
What was the 7 reference?
Maybe.
I hear that list.
Yeah, same.
I hear you, spawn. Just around what that thing was, over the left, maybe more.
Yep.
Charging yay!
Yay! When do we get Triforce level 5?
No.
Cause when we get that, I'm pretty sure we'll be able to do the Dragon's Mushroom. And there's also more funny fun. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you remember that too. Oh, I can't do it. Mini fun, though!
Man, come on! We're right there!
Mini fun! Yeah, nope.
I still love the cling sound that the Okiga makes.
Yeah. Oh, I dropped.
Yeah, sorry. But,
That's just a really dash.
Yeah. Thanks, Meryl.
Right. Head backwards. See if the enemy was an ancient spawn.
Yeah.
If it didn't, we'll do the dash read. So you just head back for the,
This way.
Yeah, that way. I mean, I guess one valley, not that much.
Yeah.
Wait, I should pause a second.
What?
Is that the beast?
Maybe?
The beast is B-E-A-S-T.
Yeah. I always assumed that would be an R in that, to be honest.
Will the beast is the biggest part, supposed to be said. Okay, that's fine. Maybe it's some will beast.
Yeah.
But,
yeah, I don't know.
Hold on, actually, let me look it up, actually. I'm gonna put it back up.
That'd be funny. Yeah, there. So, like, 2 or 3 rings, give or take. What happened?
audio dropped, but I have to call to fix it.
Oh.
Sorry.
No.
Did you go back to the
mission? No, I need to do that.
Damage up this morning, right?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, so yeah, plan is to, yeah, once we, we'll head back to, like, the prep, to the mainland, we'll head back to screens. So we'll head back here, grab the ones that spawn in the jungle, then use the gummy again.
Yeah.
Just so we have the most per cycle.
Yeah, so that's round one.
Yeah.
I'll go to the Simpsons show when we're, like, completely gone. There's no point.
Oh, yes! I'm Koopa!
Koopa. Yeah, because there's no point, like, going every time.
We just slow it down.
Yeah.
And luckily, again, we have the servers, and so we're done.
Yeah, don't have to worry about that, so that's good.
Yeah, luckily we got that on our main pass.
Yeah. I kind of want to get, before we do, like, Holy Bastion story, I kind of want to get the Assassin's Silhouettes out of the way.
Both of them?
Yeah. If I just play my cards right and level up limit, we should be okay.
Well, I'm not worried about Martino. I'm kind of worried about Lexi's damage.
Yeah, like, that might be a bit messy. No, he didn't do as much as, like, 40 wood, so that's nice.
But again, just dodging when he's attacking, he does get stronger.
Yeah, like...
But he's actually going to cover the entire ground in spires of ours.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
It's like, it's kind of the same deal Martino, actually. We were ready, the only thing we weren't ready for was our, I guess, for lack of a better term, break.
Yeah, pretty much. Because besides that...
We just need her for a while.
Yeah, that was, like, almost an instant kill, like, really.
Not a lot of HP, honest, but we got hit.
Yeah.
And plus, we had a second chance.
Yeah.
We probably had once more, otherwise we wouldn't even survive next year.
Yeah.
I thought we'd be the exact same as early good.
Yeah. It was nice.
That's it, I hope we're not getting overwhelmed for the rest of them.
Ooh.
You'll know what it is. It's not here.
Damn, not here.
Damn, not here either. Damn.
God damn it. Yeah. Which is nice. The more you can get about.
A lot of electric, actually.
Yeah. Just stuck in the thing, though.
The viewers of the main chat have been very quiet the past few days.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, I just been busy, really.
And I don't go in there unless there's people in there.
Yeah. So, usually we just, like, just busy with the life things and work and all that, alone doing this, really.
Right. We're gonna miss you guys.
Yeah.
Give it to us!
I think I have a week off next week, though, so I'll have more time to just chill.
Yeah, spend days on working, playing Xenoblade or something, probably.
Yeah, we're doing Mario Bros. DS. So I need that.
Once Friday hits, once Thursday hits, unless it's snow. Because we're supposed to get a lot of snow on tomorrow.
Right, can you send that over here, please?
I'm not gonna be able to work on Thursday.
Can you please send that snow here?
No, it means I can't work. Okay, here, just, like, sprinkles, like, just, like, a tiny bit.
And
I can salt, like, about.
Yeah, just imagine, like, just a giant hand just appears out of the sky, just sprinkle snow.
I remember this picture, wait, that's another one.
Yeah.
Wait, how much do we have?
Let's check out when we finish round 3. Because we might get more.
90!
Is there a potion cap?
I don't know.
Oh, nice.
What level are we now?
Hold on.
36.
34.
Okay.
Pretty good for this one,
man. We're trying to Matlas at this point. Oh, God!
Yeah.
Help! Oh, God! Yes. Oh, no!
Excuse us. I don't know why, I didn't need to kill these guys anyway.
Why don't I shine?
Whatever. In before that had the relic. Cause I think this game would do this to me, wouldn't it?
I think to separate the two, if you can get Rodeo off.
Hmm.
Yeah, I think if you get Rodeo off on the Living Bone, right, with being ridden by the shaman, I think that will try and do it.
Sounds about right. So I kind of find, like, dashing my move, like, at least I saw this move by doing nothing. Oh, goodness.
Beep.
It sounds like the shaman was going, like, Sora, in a really creepy voice.
Wow.
Sora. Ooh, was that right? Listen, she just went,
yeah. Oh. Yeah, you're right, at least I'm getting plenty of crystals to us.
Yeah. Power gem.
I have a lot of power gems and crystals.
Well, where'd you get all this stuff, Cooper?
Murder.
Murder? Murder's fun. just ask Palpatine.
Yes, murder's fun.
Do it, kill him.
Right,
Raikou. Raikou.
At least I'll never forget about Kerry.
What the hell is Kerry? I only care about Namine.
Oh, shit. I am Vixen. Stop searching for Namine.
I love the way it says the names.
Oh, Lordy.
Yeah.
Via North.
Energy crystal. Something got shot again. Wasteland. Not the wasteland from Epic Media.
Add some. Use the dark. No. Pretty please. No. Use the light.
Sure.
Well, you now use the darkness.
No.
Okay. Use the darkness.
Wait, what?
It's a bit like this.
No.
Ouch.
Sure. You know, you used the darkness.
That's fine.
Not today, baby. I
like it. Float again.
Float again.
Yeah, there's a lot of barrel.
Yeah.
At this point, we just see how much we can remember from the fish. Ready?
There it goes.
Kaboo. Where are you? Call me if you want. It is definitely not a trap.
Yeah, definitely not a trap.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my goodness.
How are we sitting in the castle?
I don't know.
Quack. You idiot poop face. You're going to see the moon. Also, you don't want to type your cards.
Blue eyes,
like,
right?
He's sticky.
That's not how it works. I'm just
comfortable. Blue eyes, like, please stop leading everyone, like I just said.
Sorry about that.
At least I'll never forget about Kerry.
That is Kerry.
I only care about Nobby. I fix it. Stop looking for Nobby. Here we go. Ouch. You said too much. Also, my name is Axel. I hate both of you.
I don't know.
Oh, no, Relucia is gone. You're free to go now.
Okay, I believe you.
Raku, what are you doing here?
Oh,
I've been on it. I will protect Nami Nay.
I will protect Nami Nay.
I have a good luck charm.
I have a good luck charm.
Let's not compute. Let's not compute.
System shutdown.
I am Maxine. This is Nami Nay. Something make your puppet. Can you stop talking for a sec? I can restore your chain of memories. If you defeat Manusha. Okay, I believe you.
We got 2 NXs in a row. What the hell?
I'm too fabulous to lose.
Come forth. Do I try to?
How many times do I ever tell you, man? What we're like, oh! Oops. That's good. Take a card if you want to live. Okay, now we're getting to the fun part.
Ansem. Use the dog dust!
No.
Pretty please.
No.
Use a light.
Sure.
Will you not use the darkness?
No.
Just checking.
Hold on a second, wait. No. Actually, ouch.
Sure. Use the darkness. Now you're mine.
Not today, baby. Oh, no, I gotta wait. I gotta talk about this one. Hit the top red rock and head back all the way down. Hit it much further apart.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I don't know what's next. I know what's next.
The Not Today Baby thing.
Yeah, that was the most recent one.
And this Alexius thing.
Yeah. Well, Alexius is Not Today Baby because he needs a
doctor. Oh, yeah.
I think it was Xenia next.
I think.
Can you play the big sword?
I can now smell darkness.
But you both light and darkness.
You are a genius.
How did you find me?
I can now smell darkness. That is fine.
Curses. Ah, the Raku Rebel Cup. We can spawn for sure.
Give me.
Oh god, where's
this coming
from? We're grinding,
so. I thought
Simba
was an item!
Wait,
Simba himself.
Oh my god, I thought Simba was an icon. I don't. If you have the Mimikyu, he's from Papers.
Yeah.
I hate those things, Smash Bros.
Yeah, they are annoying.
They kick you.
I don't want us to get kicked.
This is Deans. Yes, they keep saving from the Realm of Darkness for $10. You owe me $5, by the way. Take these cool black clothes. They'll protect you from the organization, but it does not matter. I think that's the Elbringer.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
Who are you? I am him. I am you. I am me. Does not confuse. System shutdown. Sorry, just sleep here. What an idiot.
What an idiot.
Missile attack. Mega destruction and dark ball of chaos. Boom. Oh, come on. Mickey, my friend. Let's walk away in our cool black clothes.
And they're cool. Of course. Got it. Oh,
Black pass. Black pass.
I suck.
Keep waiting.
Oh, man. Hello, my dearest friends. Stop using the darkness. I hate both of you. Great job, Aqua.
I know, why is that so funny?
I mean, it's not wrong.
It's not wrong. That's the thing. It's accurate. That's funny.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I got the same exact truth.
Yeah. They really need more time to actually develop their friendship.
He was right. He was about in that video where it said his issue with Aqua.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't think about that, actually.
Well, like, the fact that,
He's a friend, but, like, what changed her was lack of friends. Like, she doesn't even care.
Oh, that video.
Yeah, like, he's actually right. It did change how, like, you perceive her. Yeah. Like, when he actually is trying, he's not just being Game Lord.
Yeah. Oh, no, that Kid of Us 3 trailer analysis. Sora jumps. You know who else can jump? Super Mario. Does this mean that Mario's gonna be in Kid of Us 3?
Oh boy.
What was this point again? Like, is he get rid of, like, friends as the goal or something? Or?
Well, it's like. I don't remember what he said, but you have a good point.
Yeah.
Like, you know, like, it's like in a way we also consider how, like, our character was already established at that point.
Yeah.
Like, when you take away the flaw and make that part of the development.
Right. How do we really get it?
Wait, 99 is right.
I'm stupid about it.
I wouldn't doubt that.
Yeah, me neither.
Doesn't help they are the keyboard because they get rid of the chase we've memories dropping, so it doesn't do lucky anymore.
When does Sword get lucky?
Drive, current limit.
Oh, right, I forgot.
You get from limit.
I almost thought that was it.
Me too, actually. I swear, I'm trying to drop it, or just not notice it.
Yeah.
Look how fast we're moving around.
Yeah, I'm trying to pay attention to any troll server. That's all money or whatever.
I want money, though.
Yeah.
Whenever before again.
You are the chosen one. No, you're not. Okay.
You're a terrible chosen one. That's AP increase.
Nice. At least it's something. Alright, that's gonna be it for now, I guess, right? That'll be all day.
Okay, one, don't worry,
yeah.
Nice, yeah. God damn.
Nope. Oh, nice, you can make...
Can you make a melee sword?
Yep.
How do you put there?
Yeah. Nice.
Hey!
Hey!
Wait, do we have the...
We can do this.
Anyway, let's do it. Ooh. Actually, let's take a look at that.
Yeah.
Okay, before we end on the ring.
Let's look at this one.
Hold your ring.
Yeah,
I should hold your ring.
Okay.
You played a small drop first, right, compared to losing all our magic.
Right. So, oh, yeah, you can reach.
Alright.
Well, let's
get the
Lucky
Pokemon, Sora.
Okay.
I
can get this back on.
Jesus Christ!
Lucky Lucky is the last thing you get from Lily, isn't it?
No.
How would you get it?
3, I think?
Oh, nice. We probably could also just grind that and get that, Well, not now, but, like, you know.
I'm not gonna get it. Because that's why I grind them early on.
Right. Yeah, makes sense.
After that, I did do a good thing on Volley Town. That's how it costs a couple ethers to do, but at least I get them quickly.
I just become every song. I think we're fine for now, we're gonna get it. I don't know if there's anything else we can do.
Not really.
Yeah, just end it for now.
Anyway.
Yeah. save.
Well, see you next time when his controller kills us.
Yeah, I think before we do the next session, we should wait until I actually get a new controller. Because this one looks fine enough, but there's also just a whole, like, turning thing that's an issue, so.